Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've
up across the shoulders. Oh.